Welcome to Northern Kentucky, where people have teeth if they're lucky.